Special speeches will now be given by global leader Dr. Aung San Suu Kyi and honorary ambassador of the Games, Yuna Kim. Please welcome them to the...
But today we are celebrating not just the supremacy of this human spirit, but the supremacy of human solidarity. This is why the motto that together we can will resound throughout the world and help us all to stand together for those who are discriminated against, those who are made weak, not by nature, but by society. Because nature did not deliberately make people weak. It's society, by regarding those people as weak, who emphasize their weaknesses rather than their strength. We'll be right back.